classroom. My classroom in a large room. It full of bright glass picture. My teacher hang picture up all the walls. There are blackboards at the front of the room. My teacher always handwriting all the blackboards. Sometimes the chalk squish when she writes on the blackboards. We cover our ears when that happens. Our classroom is full of desks. There are a lot of students in our classroom. Our desks are full of books, notebooks, and pens. I try to keep my desk clean, but I have a lot of things in that. My ruler and pencil are always falling out of my desk. At the back of the room is a bookcase full of books. We can set those books out and take them home to read. I have read a lot of the books. I like mystery and biography. So I have taken nearly a fresh room. There are also tables at the back of the room. That is where we do our artwork. We spread our big sheets of paper. And we invest all the last so much picture. Sometimes we cutting out of magazine with scissors and we glue picture to the paper. I like art class after school. My friend and I often erase the blackboard for the teacher. Then we take the eraser outside and clap them together to get the chocolate out of them. My friends and I walk home together and talk about what we did in school and what we're going to do after supper.
Then we take the eraser outside of class. Then together to get the chalk dust out of. Then my friend and I walk home together and talk about what we did in school and what we go to do after supper.